What you have to do is you have to take the distribution of computer model output from the United Nations models and see where the observed warming trend falls along the distribution of warming trends that they predict. And if you use the warming the temperature record from the University of East Anglia, you will see that the observed trends are at or below the 95% confidence limits of the trends predicted by the United Nations. This is not good. In normal science, you would have to conclude that the models were not working, the models being a series of hypotheses, and the hypotheses would have to be modified. Ask me how they would be modified. Logically, we would simply reduce the sensitivity in the computer models to carbon dioxide. No one's saying that carbon dioxide doesn't have an effect on temperature, at least no one that I know. But I think almost everyone that's looked at this carefully is saying that the effect on temperature was overestimated. It's becoming increasingly obvious year by year.